Okay there, Molly, Schumer, Shamimi, Skyler, whatever. You don't even care what my name is. Anyway, so, back in the day, long story short, I worked at Applebee's. I love this place. I also liked it when they did the all-you-can-eat stuff. Wasn't very often, but when they did, it was kind of one of those things where I kind of hung around. I also used to kind of drink a lot of the salsa and eat their chips and... Well, they didn't like the fact that that was kind of bottomless, so they kind of stopped doing that for me. But anyway, so 07 to 2013, I worked for Applebee's both in Wichita Falls, Texas, and in Bellevue, Nebraska. Fast forward, I'm here for National Wing Day, and they're going to let me have all I could eat. This could be a good and a bad thing. I'm not going to eat fast because they don't want me to, but I get to have all I want, and... I love Texas. This is going to be great. So, we're going to set this up. Got all the flavors, got all the fun, and
it's still gonna get messy.
That's fine.
I'm going to be a mess out of this. Which is not bad.
Yeah.
Yeah, I just actually don't like food on my face. It actually really bothers me.
Trade out. I'll get the costume.
It's really messy back there. So much sauce.
Is there a favorite out of those?
I almost wouldn't mind trying some without any sauce, but it's like there's so much sweet and vinegar overwhelming at this point. It's kind of like you're starting to get like.
Right.
I might switch to like the diet soda.
What? What's that?
He just had a house at home. I live like clear across the country. But so what if I came in tonight and was like, can I have all I can eat shrimp and stuff?
Yes.
Let
us
know some
prep. I'm not that bad. I mean, don't get me wrong, it would be kind of cool, but
have you done that before?
About 5 years ago, I went to Red Lobster and ate 660 shrimp.
Oh, wow.
But those are the small ones. And then I did a thing with Food Beast at the San Pedro Fish Market in California. And I ate 642 of their... That was... that was interesting. It's so doable, but like I said, stuff like this, the sauce starts to become so overwhelming.
That's what gets it. It has nothing to do with the amount of food you're eating. It's the sauce.
Is this a this plate over here gets you around 200?
Mm-hmm.
You go through all this and be 200.
Yeah.
So.
Right.
We can make more now if you want.
Oh God.
Thank you.
All
right, we're good. Or,
they're not delicious anymore.
Right, kill the job, guys.
Yeah.
We got quite a bit. You don't have to force you to, force you to force them down. That was part of the rules. You had to eat them all.
What, it was?
I don't know, was it?
No,
I mean, no. You didn't eat any rules today.
You couldn't eat as many as you wanted to.
Yep.
It's just because of the vinegar, though. I'm about done. It's the vinegar. It's the sauce. There's so much sauce. I'm just like, ugh.
Should have done them all no sauce.
Yeah, well, and I asked for some of them no sauce, actually.
Yeah,
because there's so much. It's like, I've got room, I can't eat any more barbecue sauce or sauce. Way too much.
How many do you think you just finished there?
I have no idea. But, like, I would say if they were plain, whatever, you can eat a lot more of them, especially if you want to dip them in your own sauce or whatever, make them mild. But yeah, they thoroughly coated them. They did a good job. They coated them really good with sauce. So they're all